even what we're seeing with the statue of Moloch, you know, that's just recently been erected out in front of the Colosseum.
The Colosseum.
Yes. I mean, the dedicated place, if you were, or a memorial of dedication to our Christian martyrs.
Right.
Of all places, the Colosseum is recognized as that one place. And this giant bronze image of Moloch is out in front of it now. Moloch, of course, recognizes is a diabolical god, a false god of child sacrifice.
Right.
Twisted.